Starting off this morning with a traffic alert in Douglas County. Paving work on the north end of the new Oakland Bridge is pushing people onto a 10-mile detour starting today. Green Valley Road at Old Highway 99 will be closed from 7 a.m. until 5 in the evening for intersection paving. ODOT says drivers can take the 10-mile detour you can see here on your screen. Drivers should expect delays on Old Highway 99 and look out for flaggers.